Today we want to go to Helsinki, but this time it's a little bit different. We want to go there with a rental car. I've already rented the car, but the problem is that actually we need to pick it up, and it's at the airport actually, because the Eurocar station is at the airport. Of course, I could actually rent it from the city center, but it was a little bit more expensive. Now the problem is that I think I'm not sure how we can get there to the airport, because it seems that there is no bus activated right now. But we need to see. Eventually, we probably have to go there with a taxi. Let's see. But keep watching the video. We're going to have a lot of fun, and we want to visit a lot of places along the way to Helsinki. So let's go. Now we are inside the taxi.
Lilu, shake your hand.
And it's a really big taxi. So here is our key. Eventually, after a long time, you know, doing the process to get the car, because let me explain. Because actually the problem was that to keep the deposit, they need credit card, not debit card, and that makes things really harder, because I don't have a credit card. So I asked my friend to pay instead of me, so they sent a link to my friend and he accepted it. And also I paid more extra, 22 euros for full protection. So if any damage happens to the car, I don't have to pay any money. That's a good thing. But if I didn't pay this 22 euros extra, I would have to pay around maybe 900 euros for the damages. So I think it's a good deal. Let's hope nothing happens to the car. So here is the car. We want to drive it, and it's not what I expected to see, and actually it's much better than what I expected to get. I was supposed to get a Volkswagen, I think, but it's Renault Captur, something like this, not sure. So let's get inside. So we're ready to go. Let's go.
Thank you.
are here at one of the cities near Tampere. It's called Hämeenlinna, something like this. Well, we are halfway through to Helsinki. We have a little way still to go, but I think we're gonna stop here to have lunch and then we continue the journey. So please keep watching the video and please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. See you. We are stopped here and we are going to visit a famous castle in Hämeenlinna. It's behind me. And look at this place. It's quite beautiful here around here. It's a small city near Tampere. I think we drove around 30 or 40 minutes to get here. But it's a nice place to live. But let's look at the castle. Let's go inside. Look at this canal. I've seen this in movies. They create this sort of canals to protect the castle. It's amazing to see this in reality. Come back. So this is the entry point for the castle behind me and we're going to enter the castle. I think it's free of charge. It doesn't need any ticket. So let's go inside. That's the canal. I've never been in a castle. It's quite interesting. I'd like to know more about this castle. Let's hope we see some sort of signs, formation. It's not big that much, I think. unfortunately, the permission is not in English. Too bad. Say goodbye to the castle, Mimi.
Bye.
Bye-bye. We visited the castle and we want to go back to the car. So this is the place we came for the lunch. It's some kind of a beach. It's beautiful here. I wanna have a quick nap and then get back on the road. So eventually we are here, Helsinki. This is Helsinki city center.
Please turn third right, then you will arrive at your destination.
So we came 200 kilometers for this.
That's too late.
now we came to Helsinki outlet. So in Helsinki outlet, all the prices are cheaper than normal and draw a lot of famous brands. Look at this, it's Boss. And all the prices are much cheaper than normal. Let's look at some of the prices here. So look at this short here. It's around 75, I believe. Yeah, 75 euros, but it was originally 110 euros. So quite cheaper than normal. This hat was 50 euros, and now it's 34 euros. Minus 40% off. So take this sweatshirt, this jacket, it was around 70 euros, now it's 35 euros. Quite good. So since there is no KFC in Tampere, now that we are in Helsinki, we want to have KFC for the dinner. So let's go. We are at KFC in Helsinki and I ordered my food and now we need to just wait. Okay, now the order arrived and this is what we ordered. So it cost around 18 euros for this. But it's not bad, it's quite good. Let's go. So guys, the sun is setting and we are going back home to Tampere. Bye bye, see you later. And the last thing to do is bringing back the car. Now I'm here to hand over the keys.